as we come back after the top of the hour news. We're going to talk about the March for Life, the anti-abortion rally.
Thank you.